Welcome back, everyone. Today's DIY is inspired by Disney's Beauty and the Beast and requires minimal supplies. First, you'll need a printout of the magic rose. I found this one in a quick Google search. Taking a Dollar Tree frame, remove the glass and rest it over the image. Then with some Sharpie markers, trace and color the image onto the glass. You can leave your glass as is, but I decided to paint the rest of it in. So to help the acrylic paint adhere to the glass, I sprayed the back of it with some clear acrylic sealer. For the glass cloche, I mixed some Mod Podge and silver paint, then blue paint with Mod Podge as well for the sky. Now make sure that you paint on the side that you sprayed the sealer. I accidentally painted the wrong side, so my finished image will be flipped, but it still worked out okay. While the glass dries, remove the prongs from the frame. In order to hang it, you can cut a bit of ribbon or string to hot glue to the back. Place a couple dabs of hot glue in the corners of the frame and slip the glass back into place. You can reinforce it with some more glue afterwards. Then it's finished! As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hit that thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next Disney DIY video.